ज्योमेट्रिक मीन ऑफ ए एंड बी ऑफ ए एंड बी इज लेट्स से जी. ओके सो ए जी एंड बी मस्ट बी इन जीपी. दैट्स व्हाट वी लर्न्ड लास्ट सेशन में भी. इन एपी व्हाट वाज हैपनिंग इफ सी वाज द यू नो मीन सो ए सी एंड बी वर इन एपी. If C was AM, right? In this case, G is GM, geometric mean. So A, GB must be in GP. When is that possible? When G by A ratio is B by G, common ratio. So that means G square is AB. So geometric mean G is under root AB. Clear? So clearly A and B both have to be either positive or negative. A and B cannot be one positive and one negative, right? Both of them have to be either positive or negative. Correct? Is that understood? This is geometric mean of A and B. A and B are two positive numbers where you can write where A is greater than 0, B is greater than 0, and root G is or GM. Okay, there is a very famous inequality which is called AM-GM inequality. So if two numbers are there, A and B, okay, yes, so AM is always greater than equal to GM. Very important, very important inequality. Always remember, this is called AM-GM inequality. When we'll talk about HM, then we'll include HM also in this inequality. But always remember, AM is AM of any two positive number will always be greater than equal to GM of those two numbers. So A plus B by 2 is always greater than equal to root AB. So A plus B by 2 is greater than root of AB. Okay, how can you prove this? Root A plus root B, square of any number is greater than or equal to 0. Yes, so let's say root A plus root B square is always greater than 0. Is this true statement? Always. It's a square, right? So square is always greater than or equal to 0. Am I right? So open the brackets, you'll get what? A plus B plus 2 root AB, or rather take minus here, then it will help you. A root A minus root B, correct, right? Is it okay? A, is this statement okay? Use the identity A square minus B square, A square plus B square minus 2AB, right? So that means A plus B is greater than or equal to 2 root AB. That means A plus B by 2 is greater than or equal to root AB. Always. Then what happens? LHS becomes A plus A by 2 is equal to root of A square, which is A is equal to A. Okay. So this is very, 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 very famous and very important inequality. So the question is, x is greater than 0, y is greater than 0, and z is greater than 0. Okay, prove that x plus y times y plus z times z plus x is greater than 8xyz. So x plus y by 2, we just learned, is greater than 2, xy. Now equality sign is removed because it was mentioned that they are unique, distinct. X is not equal to y, not equal to z. Isn't it? Bolo bhai you, right? So y plus z by 2 is greater than root yz. and z plus x by 2 is greater than root zx. Multiply all three. What will you get? X plus y by 2 into y plus z by 2 into z plus x by 2, right, is greater than root of x square y square z square. If you multiply, you'll get this. So what is this? X plus y, y plus z, z plus x is greater than 2 into 2 into 2, 8, and x, y, z. Done, no? Clear? Right? So find the minimum value of expression, which one? 3 to the power x plus 3 to the power 1 minus x. So such kind of questions. Wherever there is find the minimum maximum value, you can always use, you can try to use inequalities. Any MGM inequalities, since we have learned it, let's apply this. So minimum value of this. Okay. Now, AM of 3 to the power x and 3 to the power 1 minus x will be this. And this will be greater than equal to what? Root over 3 to the power x into 3 to the power 1 minus x. Isn't it? By AMGM inequality. So, 3 to the power x plus 3 to the power 1 minus x will be greater than equal to 2 times what? Under root 3x plus 1 minus x. That is, this is greater than equal to 2 root 3. So, without doing much of this thing, we know that this number cannot be lesser than 2 root 3. Got it? So, now, how does this help? And where all does this help? So, you know, when you plot, let's say this was y. This is x. This is y. So, hence, let's say this number was 2 root 3. So, the graph will always be in this region. Isn't it? Whatever it is, it will never come in this region. Is that clear? Is that clear? Right? So, 3 to the power x plus 3 to the power 1 minus x will always be more than 2 root 3.